Tamara, thank you. And new tonight, one man died in a crash early this morning in Norfolk. Police say it happened around 12:30 on Chesapeake Boulevard. That's not far from Sewell's Point Road. Investigators say 33-year-old Clayton Fisher lost control of his truck and hit a tree. His vehicle flipped over. Paramedics pronounced him dead at the scene. Investigators say both speed and alcohol appeared to be factors in the crash.